Elon Musk, the founder of Neuralink, announced the success of the company in implanting the first electronic chip in a human brain. Musk added in comments on the X platform that the patient who underwent the implant is recovering well. It is hoped that the chip will enable quadriplegic individuals to control devices simply by thinking about movement.